Hey guys, good afternoon. My name is Windusandar and welcome back to another part of Grim Dawn. I think we are basically at part 18 or part 19 right now, and thank you guys so much for your support throughout the series. We do appreciate it. And we'll just go ahead and max out Granado. That gives us a 3-meter, 5,923 lightning damage with pierce damage, 100% chance of knockdown, 87.3 energy cost, then we gotta max out the rest of it. So once again, thank you guys for your support, for joining us for all of these videos. We do really appreciate it. Thank you all so much. So the plan is very simple. Now that we maxed out Granado, we gotta max out the sub skills. But before that, we'll go ahead and fill up Vindictive Flame, I think, because it also gives us speed, and that would free us from this particular pneumatic burst, which we tend to level anyway because it restores our health. But then level the Veil of Shadow, the offensive aura, and then we also need to finish this master because it adds a lot of cunning, which we require to be smart in life and also to kill lots of monsters. So now that we finished, we're pretty much done with all of this. So there's a rift over there. There's a secret rift that I'd like to do later on, but we will basically get on with it. Life is short, let's keep going. I think there's a gate there, there's a gate here too. We'll see how that goes. By the way, what is the level, current level 8? 4% plus 212 health boost. I think the percentage increased one tick. 3 to 4% actually. What's going on? Oh, okay, you're some sort of Chaos Legionnaire. Well, nice to see ya. You know how much this game reminds me of Warhammer Universe, the fantasy version? That's pretty much what drew us to this game in the first place, as I mentioned in many descriptions of these videos. But the game stands by itself, is an authentic gothic experience, guys. It's amazing. Well, look at that. Dread's Blessings increased to rank 9. Oh yeah, my fire strike is what this is called. Now also splits into 3 fragments of ghost places. Oh, look at that guy. So Dryad's Blessings does have boosts to the percentage increase. It's not just an absolute increase in levels. An absolute increase in healing stats, it's also in the percentage relative increase. So that's awesome. I like having relative increases. Oh, that's a Chthon. Oh, Jesus. Hey, I think that applied a huge debuff. I have to be careful when killing those. I'm fairly sure if I had been hit with that debuff active, I would have taken an enormous amount of damage. What is this place? I can't do that yet. Wow, man, the guy implodes. These Chthonians are, anyway. They're like demons or something? The dude just implodes, you know? I love the level designs, the Scandinavian type theme sets. Well, as much as I know Scandinavian themes from video games, they've done a pretty nice job here. Yeah, so this is what they do. They summon demons to attack. Gotta be a little bit careful. Little bit. Oh, look at that. Sacrificial altars. Wow, that took time. Was he dodging my bullets? So this is a new type of enemy. I think these are the guys who are influenced by chaos resistance. So their DPS will increase or reduce based on my resistance to chaos type of damage. Look at those steps. It's like, welcome! Welcome to this escalating staircase. Yes? But no, am I gonna do that? Oh yeah, cool. There we go, we're actually going into the Blood Grove. I don't think this is it. This is the Fallow Fields, yeah. We're gonna finish it anyway. Let's go, guys. Okay, we already explored this spot. Right, this is a continuation. Okay, so this is... Okay, Sorrow's Bastion. I think we had some dude... Wait, these guys are Kaimons. Oh yeah, their enclave is here. Cool. Let's look at it. I think... Stormbearer. Oh, look at these guys. Cool knights. Oh, so I think this is a... This is a safe place to be. What is this? Barrier to forces. Ah, okay, that's Marikade. How amazing we look with all the auras going around. Okay. Yeah, it's another faction and their bounties. Sometimes I feel that all we have are factions and bounties. Oh, we didn't get any loot? Okay. You guys don't have anything that... Yeah, I need a gun that's, like, levels about what I have, you know. Heads and shoulders about what I can manage. It's just not something that we just toss on because it's convenient to us. Hey! Okay, we're done. This guy's done. Master of Arms, what are you? Oh, so you're the quartermaster. Okay. Well, you do have a ranged weapon, but it's not the kind of ranged weapon I would like. Oh well. Now this is nice. See, this belt would be really nice, because I don't think we have any... Yeah, we got lightning, but this belt is pretty damn cool. It's like double damage to than what we have. And it's fire damage, so I think all the bonuses we have would affect it. Now, these I'm really interested in. Augments. Not very costly either. Okay. You guys have no guns. Did I choose wrong? Bolters. Damn, you have no guns, man. Maybe there's a second quartermaster with something.
That's locked.
Ah, so the one of the quests, I guess, at a very high level, we'll get to actually speak with Kaimon. Sorry, Empyrean the God. So if that's the seal. Well, good for you. Nothing wrong in running away, man. As long as you don't have it of it. Well, hello. Beacon of Hope. More experience, please. I'm more than happy to get all the free experience that I can. Oh, you guys can read the lore and stuff by stopping the video, pausing the video and going through it. Yeah, we're not getting in the middle of a blood fight, you know. Let them be. They're doing their part too. Okay, there's somebody that we need to speak with. Okay, so we have to... Okay, we have to get the Chthonic seals and come back here. So, cool! Is there a place that we can... Okay, that's Sorrow Bastion Lift. The rift is right there. So we can come back here whenever we want. So we're done with this. We'll go that way. Let's go! That's really cool. They don't have any... I expected them to have some ranged weapons. Maybe I should have looked it up before I chose. See how that works. Right. Thanks for telling us. Have a nice day. La 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 la. Oh. Oh, free music appended to this video, make you happy. Cool. You know you built a good character when it just steamrolls everybody in the same level range. Yay, okay, we're done with this, aren't we? Yep, that's all done. Let's keep going, guys. Let's keep going. We have a few minutes left.
We can't do that.
Oh, you're one of mine? Okay. I wonder if the pets part of the Yeah, I think if we take the minion... the druid character, we'll be able to have pets. I think that's how the game is set up. So, it's not that we get pets later on in the game, it's just that you get to have pets with a particular character class. Maybe that's what I should have specialized in. Oh well, that's good.
I can't do that.
What the heck is going on? More tart! Oh, boss monkey. That should help. So, killing Chthon's demons, whatever you call them, awards a lot of points with Kaimon's Chosen. Well, they're heroes, anyway.
That skill's not ready.
Well, I'm happy I chose the guys who are the demon fighters. That does make me feel a little bit better. I think there's a rover's camp here? Ah, hello. No, there's not a rover's camp. Oh, hello. I didn't blow her up, right? Cool. That's a weapon for witch characters. How's that supposed to help me? Okay, whatever. Good deed done, more skills for us to use. Oh yeah, this is where the manticores are. Wait, now that we maxed it out, is there some delay before the grenade explodes? Am I just seeing stuff? Oh man, don't desecrate their insignia. We'll take it back, you guys can have my gun. Shooting bullets up your ass. Cheers. This is so cool. I love the camp design, the level designs are fantastic. this game. It'll just keep you really happy. Oh, cool. Very cool. Manticores! There's a quest to be finished there. What is that, anyway? Oh, okay. Black Legion remain.
I can't do that.
Can I get in there? I don't think that I can. Oh, so we'll have to go around? Cool. Let's do it. Yeah, I may as well just save this guy. Or rather, get his remains back. Which are totally not the same thing, but okay. Go with it. Two. Yeah, we've actually been to this place, so we gotta keep moving. But I gotta say, it's pretty difficult to get the reputation that you need in this game to advance in certain factions. You gotta do a lot of bounties, and that's just not all that simple. Sometimes finding the character mentioned in the bounty is quite difficult. Who are you guys? Oh, this is one of your camps. Okay. So I assume that any of the necromancers that we see would be our enemies going forward, I guess. Yeah, I think that's the implication. I need a machine gun. I want a machine gun. Good morning, sir. I'm gonna just take that from you. We'll bring back somebody to bury you or something. Who is that? What is that? Okay, blood harvest. Any blood harvest? Is that even a quest that I have? Or am I gonna get another quest? I think I'm gonna get another quest. Alright, let's keep going, guys. Well, hello. Ah, okay. So these are survivors that we have to save. And there's a shrine too. What a nice way to wrap up our video. Whoa. Excuse me, what is that? Oh my god, there's another rift. A chthonic rift this time. You know, for a human, he's pretty tough. Yeah, the big one, that's what I want to connect, actually. Wow, what a fight, guys. What a fight. I'm just gonna take everything. Pick up all the loot. I think it's about time we stop taking rare loot, but epic loot isn't dropping as much as I thought it would, so. Okay, we got all the insignia. That's cool. Hidden at a boss, too. What is this? Yeah. Okay, I want to purify the shrine, guys, right? So let's go do that. Now this rift, Chthonic Rift, gives me Yeah, it makes me think that there may be something horrible in that rift waiting for us if we go in. And we're almost out of time for this video, so I'm not gonna do that right now. Come back to it. That's a horrible thing to do to their bodies and stuff, you know? Yeah, don't desecrate the dead, man. Do it to the living, not to the dead. I mean, the dead have no say, right? You can't... The dead are dead. They're not gonna be able to save themselves or stop you from doing whatever the hell you wanna do, so... Save all that shit for the living. Bye, Lucius. We managed to get so many insignia. No, we should be able to just carry our own army wherever we go. Be like, yeah, welcome to your own personal army. Well, here you go. Enjoy. Can't do that yet. I think that's the first time I've met a Manticore Alpha. I have seen those, but Morton's Claim? Well, his claim is a mess. Like, full of spiders. What did you do, Morton? What did you do?
That skill's not ready.
Food! Well, there we go then. Now we have a cave. Well, guys, we're almost out of time for today, so we're just going to wrap up by looking at what this cave is all about. Hopefully it's not an aggressive place and we can just finish up. It doesn't look like it. I think this guy's a monster. Yeah, I think he's a monster or something. I'm gonna wager that he is. Alright, let's go talk to Myla. Yeah.
That skill's not ready.
That's my hope against you, Jack. You're dead. Yeah, we're done. Well, that's quite a way to finish it, isn't it? You wrap it up with slaughtering a great big boss. Amazing. Actually, I don't want to leave the cave for next time because, you know, we may forget. And we also have a rift somewhere in this place that we gotta come and explore. I'm not even entirely sure how we will get back here. We'll probably have to walk. Anyway, guys, it's been fun. It's really been fun bringing you guys these parts. Please like our videos, subscribe to our Facebook page and YouTube channel, and we'll be happy to bring you more and more videos like this as time goes on. Thank you for joining me today for Grim Dawn, Part 80, 19, whatever it is. My name is Vin Dazandar, and this is Razorlight Entertainment, signing off. God bless you all.